right, I'll give you a look at the leg of the kangaroo. See if we're ready to put the other ingredients into the air bubble. Excuse me, this is really hot. All right.
Here we have it. It's a leg of kangaroo
in the camp oven with a couple of yummy ingredients, two tomatoes and some slow cooking sauce. Yeah, probably. All right. Add the tomato. Alright, we'll add some of this country casserole beef mix in. Chuck in a bit of H2O. Oh, can't even talk, it's that hot around the fire. Crazy hot. And for good measure, some Continental Classic Rich Beef Mince. Spices and herbs. There we go. Quick turn around with a knife, get some liquid up there. Looks messy, but I'll tell you what, it'll taste beautiful. On the fire we go. Put the hands in. Alright, we'll let that go for about 40 minutes and have a look.
Alrighty, here we have it. Braised kangaroo leg, roast veggies. That took about 4.5 hours to cook, and I mean that meat is so delicate, it just about doesn't go on the fork. And with the braised kangaroo and roast veggies, I'm washing it down with a bubbly wine Cabernet Shiraz Merlot in a can. Something different. And from here, I'm signing off. Just a quick video. So I'm going to enjoy this, and I'll catch you later.